Work crews are continuing to repair damage to the YMCA on Euclid following a two-alarm fire last week. An electrical fire shut down the main building at Sarasota's Berlin YMCA. Around-the-clock efforts have been underway to get it reopened. It was hoped it would open today, but YMCA executives tell SNN the main facility will be reopened on a limited basis starting Wednesday.